To achieve best performance, always try to be positioned above the vehicle onto which you are loading. The truck should be positioned in such a way that the shortest possible slewing angle is being used. For increased efficiency, it's important to have the boom at a low lifting height and to use a short slew. For maximum efficiency, fill the bucket with the highest possible fill factor. If too much stress is applied when filling, material could be lost and the level of efficiency will be lower. You would also be consuming fuel unnecessarily. Raise the first filled bucket into the air where you would like to empty it. This will assist the truck driver in finding the position faster. Use the horn to stop him. Dump the first bucket at the back of the dump body to protect falling rocks from hitting the back door. If you dump the bucket too high, the material will hit the body hard and can cause considerable wear. It could also be very uncomfortable for the driver in the truck. Dump the second bucket so that the material covers the bottom of the body. This will act as cushioning material for when the third bucket is dumped. The loading can now proceed at a faster rate. Fill the truck body as much as possible without overloading. Running with 90% filled bodies is not efficient. Fill the bucket and raise it into the air to be ready for the next truck, or prepare the ground so that the truck can get in closer to you. Position the excavator above the vehicle onto which you are loading. Use minimum slewing when loading a truck. Position the filled bucket to show the truck driver where he needs to be, and use the horn to signal him. Fill the bucket as much as possible. Dump the first bucket at the back of the dump body, and the second to cover the floor of the body.